awesome at it, so that would be awesome to see. Max, do you think you'd like to do that?
Everybody's full of.
Actually, get involved in stop motion animation, you know? If you guys don't, I'm going to put on a little video, guys, and it's going to show you what you'd be doing if you wanted to do the animation. And I hope it's open. Yes, it is. Thank you, Mark.
Hello.
Just, if you guys don't remember, I'm possibly going to play it if I find it.
Hey. Motion animation because it's so easy to change your form. When animating a play, you would apply the same rules you apply when you're animating.
Devante, Rahab, this is the kind of animation
so we have a ball
doing?
Of green clay.
Do you think you guys would be interested in doing
this? Devante, take a look at this too.
Lighting.
I know, I already saw that yet.
Yeah. Do you think you'd be interested in doing this kind of animation as well?
Yeah.
To give you a break from backgrounds? Yeah, you'd be into that? How about you, Rahab? You do sounds, but you could also
we'll
help in security. You have to move
our play a little bit.
You want to do that?
Yeah. Wait,
awesome.
Wait, do we have a main person for backgrounds?
Devontae is the main person. Everybody has a main duty, and everybody's going to help animate and take pictures, I think.
Sounds good. So Max and Sean are great characters. Devontae's doing backgrounds. Rayhan's mostly doing sound.
Flat.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Sure.
So, yeah, Rayhan.
We'll do a little bit of everything too.
It's great to taste your time with your animation. Don't rush through.
Let me say background.
Flatten it out a bit more. Maybe we'll start to flatten it and split it as well. I'm just using my fingers to press into the clay to make these changes.
Maybe it'll be easier doing, like, originally what I planned is to do multiple levels of construction paper and then take down the entire pictures as we did the...
This is something that you want to happen gradually, in small increments, not necessarily all at once. More pinching and breaking the clay in the middle just a bit. There's a moment right before it's going to snap.
Or you could show background style for backgrounds. I don't know if that'd be way harder than using Photoshop.
Why would you sit with Photoshop?
Yeah?
Alright.
Now these separate pieces will fly out of the frame. Something you'll notice is that the clay will leave behind a little bit of clay sometimes or a little bit of oil. And that's okay. If you prefer not to have that oil left behind, you can animate on a wipeable surface, dry erase board, piece of plexiglass. In this case, you will see a little of that oil because we are animating on paper.
Yeah.
Now that those pieces have gone completely out of the frame, I'll take a few more pictures, play our film.
What time is it?
And that's just a very, very basic approach to animating with clay. There's a lot you can do with it.
All right, guys, it's almost lunchtime. So we'll be going to the lobby for lunch, just so you know. And after lunch, we'll be leaving for City TV.
Here we are. Actually, let me show you.
So we can all have a nice mental break, and not just a nice mental break, but
mental
also
break
to have lunch, which are two good healthy things for all of us to.
So, Mark, why don't you show me while we have the time that thing you were kind of showing them?
Oh, yeah. Not bad.
If you guys want, we can just have lunch here. Oh, we're all going to go downstairs and have lunch together. That's nice.
I'm going to double check that they're good and ready to go. I'll be right back, Mark.
Okay, here.
Okay.
here. Okay.
Just make sure you bring everything that's that you need.
So that's pretty much the schedule for today. The reference coming back to the building.
No,
they
won't.
Okay,
they
won't.
The tour at most is going to take an hour.
Okay.
And it's definitely not going to take an hour to get back.
Okay.
So we should be back. Like, it's depending.
I'm back, Mark.
All right.
Crystal, you miss me?
Like 2:30.
Everybody
did. So I just kept most of what you had.
Do you think, Crystal, do you think Mark should be a editor so he can edit the documents? Do you think that would be necessary? I want him to start doing activity documents because I don't have the time to do it. So do you think it would be a good idea for Mark to get editing abilities on the website so he can do a little bit more easily? What do you think?
Is
that necessary?
I think that he needs to be present in class.
He what?
He needs to be present in class.
Mark?
Yeah.
Present.
Yeah, like involved in the class.
Yeah, so do I.
I'm.
So if you're working on stuff that isn't what we're working on, that was somewhat distracting.
Wait, are you mean? Do you mean to say like you don't want us working on activity documents in class?
Yes.
Oh.
Is it because like then you're not present because you're focusing on something else?
Okay.
That's what I mean. Like you're here, you're not like here with the group.
Okay. No, I see what you're saying. There was although Sarah did say like that.
Yeah.
Sarah wanted him to do something, and I think she thought it was better for me to do this.
Mm-hmm.
You remember that? So.
Yeah.
What do you think of this? Just because I think it, or even so, just for like the marks like at home, so he has more accessibility to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we mean.
We will be coming back we'll be coming back.
Yeah,
I'm not sure if we're going to, because you don't want to bring everything downstairs to bring it back up. Well, you don't want to bring all your lunch stuff with you to the CTV, is what I'm thinking.
Are we going to save everything for lunch?
Well,
are they supposed to save everything?
Yes,
save
yeah,
to the cloud, guys. Remember, these computers do deep freeze, which means they nuke
you should
everything.
Save everything. Whatever you do.
So, come around, Sunshine.
Right. I'm just going to finish one thing up with that.
I did it.
Good.
Now, what should I do now, David? Could you please help me close the computer?
Have editing ability.
I did save it.
Awesome, but you want to awesome.
Yeah.
But you want to upload
right.
It to your Google Drive really quick. All right. So sign into your Google account to go to Google Drive and upload it.
We have to like word for word.
Yeah.
All
right. To get everyone
from
loaded.
top to bottom.
Oh, I've added most of what. I'll the only thing I just added was
some
was
I did it.
Awesome.
Did it.
So examples of stuff on
did it.
And yep, to get everyone motivated, maybe challenging at first. There are ways of motivating others. One is to go to the whiteboard and ask the students to go over the stop motion animation to share and hit me.
Yeah, that's
how about chicken run, the nightmare for Christmas. Rudolph. 1964 version. And Mary and Max. Load up those on the YouTube or search up what comes up to mind either.
There you go.
Yourself,
I did it.
Or
yay.
For students.
I did it. Now, can I close it?
Animation.
Yes, you can close it now.
And then finally, I put a.
Right, you have 2 minutes to finish up, Devontae.
I put a video.
Awesome. That's exactly what I wanted. Is like things that get them involved, like that, bringing people up to the board, maybe asking them to brainstorm. So if it can put in any more activities or like make it specific to planning out the animation, be like we did today, you know how we were like planning out the assets and whatnot?
Yeah.
Could add that in there as well.
spot.
You pretty much hit the nail on the head. It's I want stuff like that, like
yeah.
That's what I want, yeah. So
I'm gonna submit
yeah.
Right now.
No, submit that and edit it. Add anything you can as we go along.
Yeah.
And the next task would be making. Yes.
Max, I finally
really
made it.
Have a lesson for making
the three
creepy
things.
This character is going to be voice in
this.
Photoshop
background.
Yes.
I think
that
yes.
Really could be like
how
you if you want to sell those physically.
Oh my gosh.
So
and especially considering that this is going to be for a Halloween music video.
Yeah,
yeah,
I think
that looks like a hag of some sorts.
I feel more confident.
Oh, really?
You know what a hag is?
Alright, yes. So I'm just going to go ahead.
Basically, like,
yeah, no, yeah, go ahead.
Alright, everybody, pack it up.
Yeah.
We're going downstairs.
Alright. Alright, I'll be quick.
You ready to leave?
Yeah. Devontae, you only have a few seconds.
We got 1 minute. Start timer for 1 minute.
Again?
Yeah.
Roger that. T-minus 1 minute and counting.
And it's going to make a really annoying beeping when it's ready.
I don't think feed is supposed to go this way.
Max, please.
I'm just gonna be outside for a bit.
Hey, yeah, we need to wait for us in the lobby if you like.
Okay.
Yeah,
wait, I'll get my hat on.
Yes, Crystal will go with you, because, you know, you guys are just such good friends.
Okay, it's already up.
Awesome.
But the links to the video, I'm sure.
Oh, that's okay. It should
pop up. Okay.
Better.